stage.
What are we doing?
We are moving this, so we can move that.
We need to drive out with the Miata out of the garage, but Civic is on the way, so we put the wheels on. Now we're going to push it forward and make some space. You guys push it, I film. Okay, so we basically going for a car meet in 2 hours, and now Bozo decided that he's going to take his car as well. His car needs a bit of work, so we are getting my Miata out of the garage to make some space for his Miata, both Miatas and a Bima. So three cars, we're gonna go to the car meet.
I don't know about going with this height to a pole farm.
It's good, man.
We touched. Fucking gays. Can we leave it like that, please? Can we just go like that?
Flipping dickhead, man. Too much effort. How not to do the sticker, man? This should be a tutorial how not to put the sticker on the back window. What can you do wrong with it? We did wrong.
Yes.
Okay. Oh, hey!
Done.
Easy.
We not talk about this.
Ah,
look. We not talk about this.
Look at this guy.
It could, man.
Please, we cannot put it in the video, you know?
We have to.
Better.
Damn. No hard feelings.
Okay, so basically we are ready to go. We just need to put the bumpers on petrol station and hopefully not be stopped by police. Let's see. Okay. So, you ready?
Yeah. Let's bang it.
That is gonna be very interesting.
Hey.
Yes!
Yes!
Muy colegi. Okay, let's go! Yes.
Behind us on the highway, and we don't know what they're going to do.
Part of his Bozo sugar.
Oh, they are pulling out Bozo.
Fuck me! So basically, what happened is we were going Marek first, then me, then Bozo, and there was a police car coming from behind. They stopped Bozo, and he cannot continue his way. So he thought he's gonna just call for a friend with Lavetka. Put the car on Lavetka and still go to the car meet on Lavetka. Let's go and let's hope we're not gonna get pulled over. Toll's no good, man. No. Yeah. That's life.
No.
Boom, made it. We also checked the fuel consumption on this one, and it's 22 liters per 100 kilometers when you go 90. Now we're gonna go to the car meet with the guys.
Yeah.
Nie, no co ty?
Co?
Jest, jadę się purki.
Cześć. Pozdrawiam wszystkich widzów Samuela. Proszę subskrybować ten kanał. Lajki w górę.
A no, to jest nice. It is very nice. Yes. Co?
Gdzie jest właściciel?
Max?
A nie, to jest ten, mózg.
Yes! Man, wrong customs. Wrong customs. It's good, man, it's good.
Good shit,
look
man.
At this shit, man. Sheesh! Very nice. We end up on an after party in the Bronx crew with the guys, and now we can't really drive this car anymore to home, so we're just gonna leave it here with the boys. We're gonna go back with the Bima. Okay, so Bozo was driving to Darek's place, and you know the boys, yeah, Bronx customs, you know they have super nice low cars, yeah, and this is the road to go to their house. What is this? What is this? What is your what is your thing? How can you live in this place with the low cars? What? How? What is this place, man? Bozo, why you destroy my car?
Samir, you have to listen to my commands, man.
Bozo, listen to me. You're breaking the car, man.
Oh,
new bumper.
Quick release.
Actually, sorry.
Cześć!
Mr. Snoofers! My company, man!
What you say?
It's recording, Mark.
So, as you can see in the background, Mr. Policeman just stopped us and they're giving us a fine.
Okay.
And they're,
hello, check it.
Hello.
No, no, no,
they basically okay. Just said that we're getting 200 złoty fine. And they want to take the documents away from Imer. And we might need to take a lawetkę to take
czyli
it back.
Lawetka.
Tylko nie wiem, czy lawetka, czy nam pozwolą jechać.
Opa.
Okay, so as you can see, we're still driving.
The Gruzia driver still here.
Which is good. We can only drive today, though. We need to fix some issues with the car. The worst thing about all the situation is that Marek knew that the police stands there because he showed me on the map that there's police standing. So I said, like, okay, police standing, I'm gonna go chill. And he still went above the limit.
Yeah, because
he went 72
the police
50.
Was standing just after the sign of entering the city. So I was still slowing down, but not. I didn't think that it was 15, so I thought it was 70.
So they stopped us because we were going too fast, and then they saw the car and they were talking all bullshit about different things, like the car is too low, that the wheel's rubbing, the battery is not attached, the flipping, like everything you can think of, they they were talking about. The exhaust too long. But overall, Marek got 200 zloty fine for a speed. And I got documents taken from the car. We can just drive it today, fix all the issues, and then we can get the documents back. Which is actually okay, because we don't need to call Lavetka.
I'm just really happy we don't need Lavetka, yeah, that's all. Really.
So we can go home. Well, situation after situation today. I wonder, because we just woke up and already my Miata got broken, the bumper, and police stops us. And the day is long. And man, it's so good that we unscrewed the handbrake. If they would see the handbrake, because they didn't notice it, because obviously we unscrewed it. Man, it would be much, much worse. Normalnie przyjechany na kołach. Ale tylko dzisiaj mogę, że możemy jeździć dowód zabrany.
Welcome in the team!
Welcome in the team! Good job!
Nice.